My gasoline flashback arrestor. Fits in the palm of my hand. Welcome back, Peter Crump. I'm going to be testing my gasoline flashback arrestor. This will be my first test, and the video that I showed just previously describing it on the table, now I'm going to test it. I'm going to add just a little bit of gasoline to this. It's going to be a bubbler. Just a little bit of gas. I'm going to pressurize it. That's it. You hear? This hose goes down this little stubby hose. I hook this side too, and then this long one is at the top. And suck the fumes off. Should I get the right one? Yep, right one to the right one. There's the flashback arrestor. Now I'm going to get a clamp. Whoop. Something. We got gas that came out. Let's see. One. I have to clear the line out.
Start over?
Yep, cut. Alright, take number two. I hooked up the wrong line, so it's the pressurizing gas. We got liquid that came out the line, so now we're going to fill it up again. Just right up to a little bit of gas for bubbles. That should be good. Air the first time, we got liquid because I hooked it up wrong. Long line is the exhaust. That goes to the flashback arrestor. This is the end.
hooking it to the air compressor hose. And you can see bubbles already. Wipe my hands off. And our fire extinguisher, if needed. Okay, here we go.
Hold it. Okay.
Should have a torch coming off it. Okay, we'll do it. Hold on, turn the air compressor off, hang on. Don't need it to auto start. Now I'm going to turn it off. Now we're going to light it right at the end of the flashback arrestor. Here we go, flashback arrestor. What pounds are we running in the machine? About 5 pounds?
Yeah.
5 pounds. Can you come up here? I'm going to hold the torch and undo that clamp. Get my chair. Get your
good. You should be.
I want it to hold the torch and I want it to not go past the flashback arrestor when we reduce the pressure.
So you want me to undo the clamp?
Yeah, undo the clamp while I hold it. There you guys go, right there. Burning just on the tip.
I got the clamp.
Okay, increase the pressure a little bit. Hold on, let me hold it. Okay.
How much is a little bit?
Turn it up a little bit more.
Okay.
A little more. You guys been asking me to build my flashback pressure for gasoline. There you go, man. HHOKS technology, not afraid to experiment. There is no plastic material in this flashback arrestor. Special design. Now if I had a little hose in here, like a propane torch, I could turn it into a torch. But right now we have no vent hose, so it's depending on the air to mix with the gas coming out. So a regular propane torch would have a little hose around the edge to bring the ambient air. So we have no mixing of oxygen from our atmosphere that we're breathing to make the torch stay on. As soon as I take this away, let's see, way out here even. And it's cool. I can hold it. Not even warm. Can you turn it up a little bit more? Tell me what we're at.
It's running right now, it's at the top of the box.
Let me turn it off and you tell me what the pressure is.
Okay.
On standby.
It's, I don't know what the mark below the 20 is.
It's 15.
Okay, so it's about 17.
17?
Yeah.
Okay, bring, go up to 20. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, it's a 20.
20 pounds. You bring the camera over. Working pressure and the pressure going out. That's our operating pressure we're going to light the torch at. 20 pounds. Kick it off. Back on. Kick it off again. It's gonna flash back, guys. It's gonna go down that hose. Or you're gonna see it light up in here, too. Still holding it. The only heat I'm gonna create now is me heating it up with this butane torch. Now I'm gonna lower it down to small amount of gas, just trickling out. Thank you. This will not stop HHO. So if you're going to ask me about HHO, it will not stop HHO. Peter Crump, I'm glad everybody's watching my technology of flashback arrestor development. Someone has kept asking me to make the gasoline flashback arrestor. They said, Pete, you got to make it, you got to make it. No one's going to do it. So I said, no problem. And this is my first try, and I planned it out in my mind. Like some people say, they lay it out on paper. I'm not that type of individual. I can picture it in my brain before I make it. And this is a total metal construction flashback arrestor with a special interior that is nothing like anybody has done on the internet for HHO. This is totally a different concept inside this cylinder here, and it works specially just for gasoline. It will not work for HHO. If I was to light the end of that torch right now, it would instantly go back to the machine and explode the machine. So this is the flashback arrestor designed for gasoline. Thank you for watching. Get any questions, send me an email or give me a telephone call if you're interested in purchasing one of these. These are not going to be cheap. Thank you for watching.